I've known Rez Raven, who's been a painter for many years, and he's painted probably a couple thousand paintings in his career. Rez travels quite a bit, and because of the traveling, I would say, and the type of time frames that go on in traveling, you'll probably see quite a bit of changes in Rez's work. Rez has a lot to say in his work, and over the period of time that we're discussing here, his work is powerful.